Today we decided to provide the prize potentially to the more innovative and creative approach, which means to Avellano.
I will use the prize money first of all for develop our workshop of custom made, and after for develop other range in latex luxury, but sew latex, and after a range with organic and recycled material to have a more accessible range. And I was very proud because it was the first time I think all people understand, yes, okay, latex it's natural and it's good for the future, and voilà, here we go.